one of the biggest challenge for Neringa municipality is poor water quality in the Coronian Lagoon, which is associated with eutrophication, and there's intensive algal blooms, and the water smells in hot days, summertime, and that it has direct impact for industrial fishing on the amount of cove fish and its quality. And water quality has direct impact for tourism because we don't have any beaches on the Coronian Lagoon coast, and it's very important for our municipality. We hope to gain new knowledge in the field of water quality improvement to find partners for possible projects because fishing and tourism is its main activity in Neringa municipality.